Hello everyone, it's great to see you all again. Today, I will guide you on how to display coordinates in meters for orthographic drawings in AutoCAD Plant 3D. Let's get started. First, open the project setup. Next, go to the Plant 3D DWG settings, then Plant 3D class definitions, followed by piping and equipment, and finally select the pipe run component node. In the Properties section on the right, click Add button to create a new calculated property. An Add Property dialog box will pop up. Enter your desired property name and display name as shown in the video. For demonstration, I'm using property name as position x_m to show east coordinates, but you can choose any name you like. In the Choose a Type section, select Calculated. Click OK. Enter a formula in the Calculated Property Expression area on the right, as demonstrated in the video. The value 1000 converts coordinates to meters, while the value 6 sets the coordinates precision. You can change the precision by adjusting this value in the formula. Then, click the Add Property button. Click OK, then apply in the project setup to save your changes. Use the same steps to create properties for north coordinates, position y_m, and center of pipe elevation, position z_m. In the ortho annotation setup area at the bottom right, choose a piping coordinate annotation style from the dropdown. Now, click the Edit Block button. You will see a small Assign Format button. If it's not visible, type the command ASSIGN_ANNOT format in the command line and press Enter. Select the annotation. In the Assign Annotation Format dialog box, click the Select Class Properties button, which is the first button on the left. You can choose whether to check or uncheck the option to use the target object's property. Navigate to the class Piping and Equipment, and then Pipe Run component. In the Property section on the right, locate the newly created property position x_m and select it. Click OK, then click OK again to save your settings in the Assign Annotation Format dialog box. Repeat the same steps to add position y_m and position z_m. Now, click the Close Block Editor button in the Block Editor tab ribbon. Click OK to save your settings and exit the project setup. You can now use the newly created orthographic annotation with the command PLANTORTHOANNOTADE or by clicking the Ortho Annotate button in the Ortho View tab. That's all for today's episode. If you found this guide helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Make sure to hit that bell icon so you never miss an update on latest videos. Thank you for watching and see you next time.